parede, eu vou acabar contigo. Oi.
Some kind of god.
I'm not a god.
I know that. What kind of god would have a peck in that
small? Girls just wanna have fun. I just wanna have sex in a car. Stick it all in ring ring. Rub it to bring to your dream team. Come and make me scream. Girls just wanna have fun.
Yeah.
Not a lion in the world that I wouldn't cross for you.
I want
buying up stick, cause I ain't drunk enough to do that. Shamika, Keisha.
He loves how I ride it. Hop on a dick, I made it get excited. It's pussy off limits to lame niggas. Yeah, for me like you got some pain in you. Can't go back and forth when I'm goofy, huh? You can catch me in Vegas, catch me in Tokyo, catch me on a bitch on a ride like a rodeo.
Yeah,
I'm riding hood. You can eat me like a middle rap riding hood.
Yo, I'm
a
kid.
She's not my daughter.
Oh. Well, in that case, I could take her. She'd have the boys eating out of her hand.
Beat to me, wall to wall, coochie to my balls. Rip on my shirt if you love me. Spit in my face when you fuck me. Play with my goose while you suck me.
You tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go.
Where's Abby?
She's bent!
Keep back!
Don't put that fucking thing in me!
Oh, you know, for a second, I thought you were this other guy.
This is the way.
Here we are at the top of the garden, which is the place I call the top of the garden. This is Brienne of Tarth from Game of Thrones. It was made by a fan, so I'm supposed to give this to Gwendolyn Christie. Anyway, this chair is really comfortable. It looks a little weird, but it's amazing. I thought they had this sign. I was wrong. I don't even know the star signs of my kids, but you know, you can't know everything. Basically, a brain exploding with paintbrushes. I don't understand it. Ferns are known to create a lot of sexual energy in a room, and
It's true.
Plan, what's it called, that plan when you wanna go on a trip and expand your mind? Well, ayahuasca, papasca? Yeah, ayahuasca, that thing.
Got a pool, very exotic for a Scandinavian. And every morning we have like berries. It's not because you are filming here that we just get like these bowls of berries here. It's not. Mm. This is a, I don't know, is this a lime or it's some kind of citrus tree.
And then he put his hand on my shoulder for a second. He didn't even squeeze it, he just like rested his hand on top of my shoulder. And I was just thinking, how could he not hate me? How could this guy not hate me? How could he not? How could he not hate me?
Given you to them. Not for anything. Don't cry.